I love autumn. I just love it.
Am I really that much different? Breaking these fingers down like a camera. You don't really know you are.
Hello, I hope you're having a beautiful and blessed morning, noon, or night whenever you're watching this video. My name is Haley. If you're new and if you're returning, welcome back, girl. So it's been a while, it's been a minute, honestly. Today is Friday for sure, October 25th. And we're going to a cute little pumpkin patch. So I know for sure this video is going to be a fall vlog. I'm going to pack as many fall activities as I can in the upcoming week. And I know fall is to November or something. But I just want to do as much as I can in the last week of October. And then November just chill, you know, with the fall stuff. So that's the plan. So we're going to a farm and then I want to do some baking, and that's as far as I fall this, but I want to do a scary movie, not my idea scary, not blood and gore, just some cute little, witches type of movie night. I kind of did one last night, but the next one's gonna be the extra mile for sure. And then I'll fall walk maybe, but yeah, I have my list on Pinterest, so as time goes by I'll keep y'all updated. I went to a cute fall picnic, but I didn't video it or anything, but I'll insert clips or something if I have any. I'm just gonna put some curls in it, and I want to do a bow at the back. This curling iron though and this hairstyle do not go together, because I've literally had so many times and used this curling one, but this time I got burned 4 times. I've had this in for 2 weeks, so my lip here, it went like that. How did that happen? I don't know. I left this mark right here that I'm gonna try to cover up with makeup. And then there's a burn right here that tries to chip off because I didn't want the black mark in my head. There's this burn here. It's a burn on my finger. I'm just gonna be getting burnt. So I'm gonna be real careful. I'm also watching Beauty and the Beast because I've never watched it before. And the plan was to watch Beetlejuice, but I tapped in BE and Beauty and the Beast came up. So as far as Beauty and the Beast, I'm trying to watch fallish, Halloweenish movies and shows. Okay, that's my hair right now. I'm gonna come back to it later. I'm going to balance it off video. Or on. Add this video on. Just some quick ones too. I'm hoping. I'm going to start at the end just in case. I don't know. Out of time. These are from Ams Girl. The glue for this is really good, but I don't know where it is. So we're gonna use another one. I don't really need to last one anyway, I just need it for today. But if you want to start out with cluster lashes, definitely Ams Girl. It's a good one.
That's what you've been. I was blind, I was in it, I was bad. Oh, I thought that I was changing you. I can't believe I faced you. You know your mama ain't raised you like that. Look at your behavior, and that's what she ashamed of you. Damn, look at what you become. Matter of fact, what you been. I was jealous, like I was just so in it. I was just so committed.
Okay, so it's 2:30 now, and I got an extra like 30 minutes. So we need to actually hurry now. But I finished my lashes. This is short. I just want to step a little bit up. Oh, not too much. And it was not slow. I mean, they take like that long. But like, a little of it doesn't bother me because I'm not in the mood. I need to sleep. This is 4:12, 4:11, and 1:10. No, like lash mask. That's like that song in Descendants, which makes sense because it was music. Okay, I thought I just did something there, but never mind. Okay, so I'm low-key want to do something simple, but I want to put foundation on. My skin is just not skinning right now, and I feel like powder. I don't know. I just have a little bit of foundation. Just a little bit. Oh, I have to wash my mouth off. I'll show some jeans. And I'm gonna put on a little knit sweater on top of this. It's 12 degrees. It's probably not even 12 degrees anymore. But it was 12 degrees at 12. And it's gonna go down to 4 degrees. So I decided to double layer. I was gonna wear my thermal tights, but I don't know where it is. And yeah, so I just have my jeans on. I'm debating whether to bring a jacket. Like, it would make sense logically to bring a jacket just because it's gonna get cold, but I just don't see a jacket that goes with it. Not goes with it, like it's just gonna cover it up, you know. But I think I should. Oh, I didn't even put primer on. This is a spray from Benefit. I also just got this when I got a primer. I actually thought this was the Urban Decay one, and that's why I bought it, but it was not the Urban Decay one. But I think it's so good. No, cause why did I take longer than my whole makeup? And then do this. This is also a lip liner. But I don't like it as a lip liner by itself. I think I need like a colored lip gloss or something to combine with it. It has to make a lip combo. But what I do is put my brown lip liner and then put this in the middle. So it's like a little lipstick moment. I think it looks really cute because this color like matches like my lip color right here. So let's dial a little bit one. Yo! Look how cute this is! Can you see? Okay, I think it's like, where's my mirror? I need to fix the backlights a bit. It's also like low. I feel like I'm supposed to be more up. But this is my version, you know? The sewing. The best the sun can do, but I feel like it's really cute. Ah! And that's it like that. Cute. I need to fix my outfit. And when I was doing the bow, I realized that it's like a tight knit top and it's white. So I'm gonna figure it out. I'm gonna come back when the outfit is on because I need to go. But okay, that's the finished hair and makeup. Fine. Okay, so I basically planned everything to a T. The only thing is I don't know how to wear a scarf. I don't know how to tie it. Like, that's how it looks. And I feel like it's weird. But like, it's just that. But I don't know what to do with it to make it look good. And I don't have time to watch a video to find out. So we might have to ditch the scarf option. Like, in the video, this looks cute. It's just like really bulky. And I don't like that. I don't know what to do to make it not bulky. Is that good though? Like, I feel like it's bulky. I don't know. I'm gonna leave this here for now so I can show you guys. Okay, so this is the thing, and if I get cold I'll take it out, but like that's like the full thing, and then I'll just tuck it under to give like a cropped vibe. But I was debating if I should only crop the front piece like that and then leave the back, which I feel like kind of looks cute, or if I should just like crop everything. I'm gonna say I'm gonna leave it halfway. Okay, and this is the hair. And I'm gonna wear my Uggs dupe from Amazon. This bag if I got from orientation. I'm gonna turn it this way. I don't know what's gonna happen, but I just feel comfortable having a bigger bag instead of my toilet fur, and I feel like the toe is giving fall, it's giving fire. Okay, so I'm gonna leave now and I'm gonna see you guys when I'm there. Bye. I'm looking for somebody I can call. Okay, so I made it to the farm. We're in there, have like a farm section. It's a zoo. It's just like goats and birds and bunnies. So we're still here. It started raining. Had to mask up my head, but we're taking some cute pictures. Okay, so we're going to the corn maze now. Corn maze? Yeah. Maze is in the tent.
It's right there.
It's in the tent. Yeah.
okay, I'm not seeing anything hidden. Like, is it hidden in like the bushes? Or like what? Like, what's happening here? No, because I'm actually freaking out, because if we get lost, she's like,
we're not gonna get lost.
Back to Hadi. Is it like hidden like a sign? Another thing that is hidden? I'm quite puzzled. I'm very confident.
Why didn't you?
What is a board? Okay.
A board?
Yeah. This is my little pumpkin. Oh, story time. So I was gonna do this and then watch a movie, like not a movie, like a scary type of vibe. And I was like, okay, let me test to go to my comfort zone a little bit, because I'll watch Halloween shows, I'll watch the witches, anything other than that. So I went this thing, it's called Grotesque, and the reason why I pressed it is because I forgot the name of the lady, but she's in she's a principal in Abbott's Elementary. Yeah, but I forgot her like actual name. Anyway, she's in there and it's like, okay, a human being, this doesn't look too scary, you know. So I pressed it, and then it says a brutal crime or gruesome crime starts with a small community, right? So I'm thinking it's humans, it's like a community, like how it's a crime show. I love a good crime show. Why was the first clip dismembered bodies parts? And like, hey, I like the surgery shows. I can do some blood, I can do some intestines, you know? And like, it was dismembered bodies, but if you like the scary shows, watch Grotesque. I don't even know how scary it is, but I just couldn't do it. It was like gruesome. And I was like, okay, cool, let me stick it through, you know, let me just continue. And then the second clip, like, we got past the whole crime scene, whatever, cool, like a crime show, you know, do what you gotta do. The next scene was her going home, and like a swarm of people, they said it's like a homeless person, or like a swarm of homeless people swarmed her and was like, oh, the end is near. It's like immediately, you know. Immediately, no, I click off so fast, because it's not even the fact that it was scary, it's just like, I'm not doing that. And I was like, why am I sticking through this? Like, you didn't know. Anyway, so I went back to Beauty and the Beast, because I still haven't finished watching it. So that's what I'm watching now, and I'm about to start. I'm gonna use a marker to kind of outline. Oh my god, it's so bad. Like, you can't see in the video, but you see those like lumpy marks. And then that's not even pink, like blended properly, I mean. And then that part, but it's for the vibes. I feel like it might come together in the end. I'm just trying to find the part that looks the least lumpy. And when I finish, I'm gonna paint the bottom. Oh, I can't believe I faced you. You know your mama ain't raised you like that. Look at your behavior, that's what she ashamed of you. Damn, look at what you become. Matter of fact, what you been. I was jealous, like I was just so in it. I was just so committed. No, I don't regret it. But I know what love is once I. Her now after this butter par father. And like, hello,
Maurice, please give me old Ben.
What in the bipolar disorder
is that? What is it?
It's your father.
You will never marry.
Literally, does he need to hear that again? No.
I saw that coming. If Maurice won't give me his blessing, then he's in my way. Once the wolves have finished with him, they'll have no one to take care of her but me.
And let this dry so that I can do the face.
Get out.
Literally, like, who are you, Gaston? Like, how did you get here? He's kidding. He's kidding. He's kidding. He's kidding. He's kidding. So this is the birthday.
It's Friday.
So we're going to the store today. So we're doing two things from the list. We're gonna have movie night, and then we're also gonna bake. That's just in the store, because I remember saying that I wanted to go on a walk, which I won't do in this vlog because the upcoming days, like the temperatures are like 0 degrees, it might rain, and then the time when it's actually sunny, like I don't plan to join the rain that long. So yeah, today might be the last and vlog. So we're gonna bake. I'm gonna go get the stuff. Let's get going. This is one of the outfit. I have these like palazzo pants that I actually didn't like when I first bought and turned on. So I was wearing the house and I was like, okay, this is gonna be like my house pants. But it's actually kind of cute. So I just didn't like with my body the first time I turned it on. But no, it's cute. You can't see right now. But I only plan to get heavy cream and a pan. But I also want to go to Dollarama because I just want to go to Dollarama, to be honest. I don't really need everything in it. I just want to go. I mean, this is the kind of baking stuff they have. Like, if they have like a heart tin, if I want to bake a cake sometime in the future. Oh, I also want marshmallows, Graham crackers and chocolate, because I found a recipe to do with the chocolate chip cookies instead of the Halloweenish fallish ones. I'm gonna make a s'mores chocolate chip cookie. The recipe looks, oh my god, I saw it, I was like, oh, I need to do that right now. So I'm gonna put out the video on the screen also. I don't know if I have it, but if I do, I will put it on the screen. And yeah, I'm super excited. For that, I don't know. I won't do it in this video, but next video for sure. I don't know if they're gonna have all the ingredients, but if they do, you'll see. But that's like the fridge. I still think, like, I know palazzo pants are supposed to be baggy, but I still think here looks kind of weird. But I mean, for the most part, it's not that bad because it's just a grocery store. Never mind, that's serious. So I'm about to leave now and I'll catch you guys there. Bye. Back. Literally, like, look at my hair. Like, be so serious right now. I'm hot. Okay. Don't mind it here, but I'm back from the grocery store, so I'm going to go to the haul. So first I got marshmallows because the cookie recipe is a graham cracker, and it's graham. I was afraid to tell it's a graham. I've been saying graham crackers for the longest time, but graham cracker cookie recipe, I didn't eat the marshmallows and I almost left it. Oh, I got ice cream, vanilla ice cream, because I feel like I would have got good with desserts I'm making. Okay, so I got bread. That's like not part of this. Okay, so I have actual graham crackers, and these took me so long to find because I looked in the cookie section, I looked in the cracker section just for it to be in the baking section. And like, I was waking up the courage to go ask one of the like cashiers or something where it was, and like I couldn't do it. So I just walked around the store 30 minutes until I worked the Christ act, and then it was literally like right there. Anyway, so I got graham crackers, and then I got heavy cream, which is also called whipping cream apparently. I had to Google it because this also took me a while to find, because I was looking for heavy cream, but it can be like whipping cream. So that. And then last thing, two chocolates for the graham cracker. So I kept it super simple. I only got 7 stuff. I hope this video is going good. I don't even think I've videoed that much, but the things I do video, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you love it, and I hope it's giving thought. So yeah, see you when I'm doing something different. Okay, so this way on this packed up, the film made yesterday. For the first time, I made 7 months. Like, it's actually simply not that. So guys, I personally don't love cooking, but like, it's not that bad. So I'm just gonna make this. Is it? It's 3:30. And then, yeah, I'm just gonna show you me warming it up. Yeah, I don't know what I'm back to. Oh my god, this is so good. What's the vibe, y'all? I've been listening to R&B. Spoiling. And I'm probably really late, but I don't know, like, if this is better or something, but I've never listened to an Erykah Badu song. Like, I know who she... I've heard her name before, but like, I don't think I've purposefully listened to her song. Not like anything bad, just like, I just didn't, like, it was just in my ear, a song came over. But anyways, I was into this mix from Spotify, and I found this song, In Love. As I said, it's probably like really older to me, but like, it's so good. Well, so turns out my camera needs to charge, so I couldn't use the camera to be there like for YouTube. So I'll insert the clips off the TikTok I made off the cinnamon rolls. I love the croissant. But yeah, so it's baking now. It's rising really fluffily. It looks good. I just turned off the oven and I'm gonna wait for it to cool down before I take it out. And then afterwards, I'm gonna sprinkle the icing on it. And then make it cool down a little bit more, and then it's gonna get ready. But I'm super excited. It's the aroma is really nice. But let me show you how it looks. Okay, that's how it looks. So it's rising. I'm not gonna lie, it looks burnt. But it'll be good. Okay, this is it out of the oven. The things at the top that are black is actually like sugared cinnamon thing that's caramelized on it. So I think it will be fine. But that's how it looks. Okay, so I feel like it's cooled down enough, so I'm gonna serve it. Look how juicy. But we're actually watching About Elementary. After I watched it for up on like the 5th episode, I tried. First of all, I watched most of the spooky movies before I started the video, so that's when what the issue is. I just couldn't find any more that was like spooky and not scary. But maybe for the next video, we'll see. I'm gonna do these little eye masks. And I'm wondering if I have to put it over my film. Okay, that's a lot to my face, so I'm gonna do that. I will be double cleansing. I got Korean skincare like a month or two ago. So this is the Anua cleansing oil, and then this is the Anua Pore Deep cleansing foam. I also got this calming toner and the last one I got was sunscreen from, I have no idea, I forgot the name of the place. Haru, yeah, that's the name. And yeah, so I'm gonna just double cleanse it. I haven't double cleansed in a while, and I feel like my face needs it because it's like starting to strip because it's getting colder, so I still wanna go to like go back in.
are like nothing just kind of like stupid and stuff. So I need to exfoliate also, but I know that there's some dead cells in there and that I need to like get rid of. And tomorrow's Halloween, so happy Halloween! Okay, then I'm gonna go in with the foamy cleanser. Oh, no cleansing, I just use an outward cleanser. Outward base cleanser, I'm gonna use a water base cleanser. So nothing extra. Okay, then I'm gonna put this toner on. That's what it looks. So I'm gonna put one here. This is the end. Stay tuned for the next video.